Hi, welcome to my tutorials on Euclid's Elements, Book 3. This video presentation is going to be on Proposition 24 of Book 3. But before we begin, I must define what a similar segment of a circle is. If we have two circle segments, which has an angle C and an angle D, then these two segments of circles are similar if the angle C is equal to the angle D. So that is our definition of similar segments of circles. Now this proposition states that if we have two similar segments of circles where the base AB is equal to the base CD, then if they're placed on top of each other, they are going to be equal, or they're going to lie or coincide with each other, if you will. So we're going to prove this by contradiction. So let's assume that we've taken AEB and we've laid it over top of this circular segment CFD. Then either it will lie below or above. And if it lies below or above, according to Proposition 23 of Book 3, we cannot have two similar segments of circles that are not equal. So this simply cannot be, according to Proposition 23 of Book 3. The only other option is if our circle segment sort of lies a little bit screwy. And if this were the case, then if we completed these two circle segments, or draw the circle associated with these two circle segments, we would have two circles intersecting or cutting each other in more than two places. In other words, at C, G, and D. And we know from Proposition 10 of Book 3 that two circles cannot cut each other in more than two places. This is 3, so this simply cannot be. So if it cannot be inside or outside, or a little bit weird like this one, then they must lie on top of each other. So if AEB lies perfectly on top of CFD, then these two circle segments are equal to one another, since they would coincide if laid on top of each other. And thus we have demonstrated this proposition. And that concludes this video presentation. To see the next presentation, just click the next button.